Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. For those of you who wished you had your own stunning professional-looking website, or have one that doesn't really thrill you, I'm going to show you where and how you can create one for free at Wix.com. Wix has an amazing tool that builds it for you automatically. It's called their Artificial Design Intelligence. In addition, Wix allows you to edit any of your website sections with its intuitive drag-and-drop editor and other built-in features. Using Wix makes building an awesome-looking website simple, easy, and fun. Go to their website at Wix.com. You can create a website for free or upgrade to their premium version, but with the free version, you get pretty much everything you need. To begin, click Start Now. If you're new to Wix, you'll need to sign up. Type in your email, then type in a password. The first page asks what kind of website you want to create. For this example, I'll build a website for an online consulting company, so I'll click Business. You can build your website two different ways. One is with the Wix editor, which is a great drag-and-drop editor, or we can work with Wix Adi. Adi is Wix's Artificial Design Intelligence. I suggest starting with Adi since it does most of the heavy lifting automatically, and then edit your site in the Wix editor later. Adi works by asking us a bunch of different questions. For example, it asks, what kind of business do you want to create a website for? I'll type in consulting. Wix automatically populates a list of types of consulting companies. I'll click consulting firm, then click next. It then asks, does your website need one of the following features? If your website doesn't need any of them, just click skip or next. You can always add any of them later if you want. Next, we'll type in the name of our business. I'll type in James Consulting and click Next. Where is your business located? You can skip it or type in its address and click Next. Adi is gathering existing information about your company on the internet. So, for example, if you already have a public Facebook site, it'll scroll that site and add your information. However, since this is a fictional site, we'll skip this section. Next, it asks us to check our company's info. If you want to upload a photo, just click on this icon, or we can add it later. I'll add our company's email address and phone number, and then click Next. Now, the Adi software is putting all of our information together and is starting to build our site. Next, we'll pick a theme or general look for our site. For now, I'll click Classic and then click Continue. Adi will begin to create your website's initial design section by section, so just sit back and relax. The purple dot is Adi's cursor and is automated. It found some high-resolution images and text on the internet that applies to the type of company your website represents. Keep in mind, you can replace your images and text at any time in the Wix editor. For now, it's just showing you how your website will look overall. I'll click this button on the lower right, which opens this list of options that will guide you to create your full website. Let's preview the site. Click Preview at the top. You'll notice that they installed a cool effect with a photo called Parallax. You can change that or any other aspect of your website later if you want. After previewing it, click the blue X button. If you want to change the entire website design, just click the next line in the list. Adi asks you if you'd like it to choose a new design for you, or if you'd like it to show you how to do it yourself. I suggest to click Show Me How because it's easier to change or reverse any changes that are made. Click Site Design. The one that says Customize is the classic theme that we already picked. So, for example, if we click the Elegant theme, Adi automatically revises your design to reflect the Elegant theme. To preview it, click Keep It, Preview Your Site, and Preview at the top. As you can see, it's a similar layout, but with different text and colors. If you want to go back to your first design, click the blue X button to end the preview and change the entire website design. Click Site Design, click the Classic Theme, and just like that, we're back to where we want to be. We'll keep this. Next, we have the option to change the color theme. I'll click on the Customize Theme and click here to open the color palettes. There are dozens to choose from. For example, let's click this one. Immediately, it shows you how your website would look with this color palette. If you want to go back to the black, white, and gray palette that ADI originally chose for us, just click on that color bar, and instantly it reverts back to that palette. I'll click Keep It. The next option allows you to change your website's fonts. In this case, since I like the fonts we already have, I'll just skip this option. If you want to change the layout of your sections, we'll click here and click Show Me How. Click on the section you'd like to change and click this button to see the layout options. You can scroll on the left to check out your various layouts. Click on the one you like the best to see it applied to your website. Then, click Keep It. Next, we can edit the specific content of a section. Select a section and click Edit. Here, you can edit any of its info. For example, if we want to add a map locating our business, just check Next to Map. And just like that, ADI instantly adds the map to our design. When you're done editing the content, click the button on the lower right, and we're done with that section. If you want to add another section or page, click the next two options. However, since I don't want to add either of them, I'll skip them. I'll click this button to end our edits. To see our website, click Publish. To use the free Wix domain, click Publish and Continue. To view your new site, click here. We've created a beautiful, effective website in just about 10 minutes or so. If you want to edit anything on your website, open back the Wix ADI page and click Done. Click Site on the top and click Go to Editor. When this page opens, click Go to the Editor, which breaks out of the ADI technology. If, for example, we want to change this background, just click on it and click Change Strip Background. Immediately, a panel pops up that gives you multiple choices of new backgrounds. You can also find an image or video by clicking the respective buttons here. When you click Image, a page opens giving you options to find images from your computer, social images, free images from Wix, and images from Big Stock. When you click Video, you can choose one from your computer or one for free from Wix. Just click on the category, click on the thumbnail of the video to place it instantly into your website. Click the X to close out of the window. If you want to change text, no problem. Just click on the text, click Edit Text, and edit it. To go to another section, click Pages Home, and click another section to edit it. When you're done building your website, click Publish at the upper right, and click Save Changes. You can either choose to upgrade to connect with your own branded domain or connect with Wix's free domain. If you want to view your site, click View Site. I hope this has given you a good start to explore and have fun creating a website using Wix. If you have any questions, just contact Wix and they'll be happy to walk you through it. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.